sod installation. Homeowners. Homeowners is tired of dealing with this yard filled with weeds, crabgrass. So we're coming through, cutting everything down as low as possible. And we're gonna be removing all this grass, putting it in the sod. Stay tuned. Alright, first step in the sod process. Well, second step. First step, we cut the grass real low. Now we're coming back, removing any excess sediment and also the grass. We got two sod cutters out here today. Come through, cut all this sod out to make room for the new topsoil that we're gonna put down. Pallets so far, but that's it. One more pallet. Okay, six pallets out here. Yes, sir. So the next step in the sod process is to level all this out. As you can see, we got humps and dips out throughout the yard. That's no bueno. We're gonna level all this out, get it to a height so that when the kids come out and play, there's no trip hazards. They can enjoy their yard. Sod's getting delivered. Time to get to work. Picking up some fresh topsoil. They make all that topsoil in-house from compost and stuff that people dump. I just dumped off some dirt and picking up some dirt at the same place. Topsoil, good topsoil, for any sod and indoor plant installation. See how many loads we can fit in the dump trailer. Yeah, two loads so far, let's see. I'm thinking we can do maybe like five, six. This is three right here. Over here right now. Not that bad. You can touch a little weight on it, but it ain't hanging. It's four loads right there. How many you think? You think we fit one more? You think it'd be all right? Let's do one more. All right, we're gonna go for six.
I think I can take eight in this though, man.
Like pressing the issue, I think I can take eight, but I'm gonna go with six to start off with.
Sod installation.
see what we can go from there. I think I only need about 6 scoops at this side job, so. About 6. All inside, the important part is to make sure all the seams are kissing. What we mean by kissing, is these two edges have to be touching like this. And we push them together. And that's how they lock in and become one. So you want to do that throughout the front face and the sides as well. Make sure there's no overlapping and no gaps. Sod Installation SML.